OG Diaz, advice to Kong Mike Defensor, pray for your daughter's basher. Talent manager OG Diaz has one also solicited advice to Anakalusugan representative Mike Defensor, who earlier filed a complaint. Talent manager OG Diaz has one unsolicited advice to Anakalusugan representative Mike Defensor, who earlier filed a complaint at the National Bureau of Investigation or NBI after a basher threatened to kill his daughter Julia. In an open letter posted on his official Facebook account yesterday, July 20, Diaz admitted it was Defensor's right to defend his daughter. Dear Kong Mike Defensor, nagbanta. Ang isang netizen na gustong patayin ang anak mong walang kamuang-muwang. Tama ang iniisip mo. Hanapin mo at idemanda mo yung basher na yon, Congressman. Diaz said. And Diaz admitted that he, too, was in the same situation, saying kahit ako, kahit hindi ako politiko, nakakatikim din ng lupit ng mga bashers ang mga anak ko. That said, Diaz felt that it was all a result of his own doing, his own beliefs. Feeling ko, resulta yon ng ginawa kong paniniwala o paikipaglaban sa aking mga ipinopost na para sa iba ay mali. Kaya yung mga anak ko ang pinupuntirya ng bashing. Din ikaw, Congressman. Pareho lang tayo. May nagawa ka na feeling ng iba mali. Kaya nasasaktan ka nila sa kung saan ka pinakamahina sa mga anak mo. It was at this point where Diaz gave the suggestion that the best way to deal with the basher may be through prayer. Ipagdasal mo na lang sila, Congressman. Ipagpasa Diyos mo na lang at i-block mo na lang sila. Payo ko lang naman. He said, dahil baka lalo lang manganak ang bilang ng mang-aasar sa'yo. Eh, manganak din yung ededemanda mo. Baka hindi ka na makapag-concentrate sa pag-iisip kung paano pa ingungudngod ang nakadapa ng ABS-CBN. Dahil inubos mo na ang panahon mo sa mga taong kalaban na ang ipinaglalaban mo, Diaz added. You may not be able to concentrate on how you will further drag ABS-CBN on the floor, because you would be wasting your time on the people who are against those who are fighting. But should Defensor continue to pursue a case against his daughter's basher? Diaz said he would understand because it is his right as a father. Diaz also acknowledged Defensor for raising a good kid. Kahit siguro pinagpapaliwanagan mo pa siya, ay nananaig pa rin sa kanya ang awa sa mga mawawalan ng trabaho. Diaz pointed out, kahit magkaiba kayo ng paniniwala, maraming humanga sa dalaga mong anak na pinagana ang puso para sa 11K workers ng ABS-CBN. Copying his letter, Diaz emphasized that at the end of the day, I'm not the one in the Congress, and more importantly, I am not my father. My heart goes out to those who are greatly affected by this, most especially the 11,000 workers who have lost their jobs in the middle of the pandemic, he said. And in acknowledgement of the congressman's daughters, Diaz said, oo naman anak, totoo ka. You are not your father. Maraming salamat. I owe you one, Mikey. Yes, my child, you are true. You are not your father. Thank you very much. So ano ang opinion nyo dito, guys? Mag-comment below para sa inyong mga reaksyon. Huwag kalimutang i-subscribe ang channel na to. I-like and share. And of course, i-hit nyo na rin ang bell button para lagi kayong updated sa aking mga showbiz chika. And thank you so much for watching.